We're back. Brand new stream and stuff. And feeling positive. Anything going on around here? Oh, hey, watch it, spider. Yeah, sorry, ladies, man. It got cut for some reason, so I had to restart it. Hopefully it doesn't happen again, but, yeah, that's what was going on. Yep. But still, good to see that you're still around. Tried to get Gold Fox back, but maybe he'll reappear, maybe he won't. I don't know. Okay, that weird moment when someone appears in-game for a second and then disappears. Maybe someday. I mean, I know what's going to happen with Xbox. But I assume that it will just keep improving and stuff. Whoa! That was dangerous. So aside from today, how's your week been going? Hello, The Edge, how are you doing? I'm also glad to see some more returning people. Well, yeah, I do doubt Xbox One, but maybe further on down the line of Xboxes, it's possible. Especially considering the fact that there's discussions between Microsoft and Sony about combining their networks, and maybe that could make more space for Minecraft worlds and stuff. Yeah, it would be cool, but I might have to stick to the smaller worlds, 'cause too much of a good thing can just be bad. Agreed. But I do understand what they're going through. Sony and Microsoft, Marvel and DC, same sort of thing. The friendly competition going on. But I see great benefits from being able to combine the networks. Diamond! Oh, just one. Boo. Well, not boo, just less beneficial than one of those random veins of diamond that you can come across. So I'm sorry, The Edge, I saw you online earlier and I was thinking about joining in with you, but I was doing something a bit earlier with someone from a this weird community sort of thing, which has a bit of a Minecraft campaign going on, and I was checking out his world and stuff. I was supposed to see him tomorrow, but that is true, although they did go downhill with this generation. Don't get me wrong. All right, ladies, man. But don't get me wrong, I love Xbox. It's my favorite console. But I miss the friend system that they had in the Xbox 360. I mean, it would be cool if they. It's. The whole Fallout thing that they have going on is pretty cool. Like, can just sort of keep an eye on people that. Like a Twitter sort of thing and whatnot, but. Just keep the Fallout thing in and restore the friend request thing so it sends to someone, they receive it, and they accept it, and boom, you're both friends. I don't know why it had to be boom, like with the hand motion and whatnot, but I think it worked. But another cool aspect of it will be that it would also connect the PC and the PS4. Because it was also announced that PC would be connected with Xbox, and so now it will just sort of be some big community where everyone plays Minecraft or something. That would be nice, and far more helpful than how they have had in the past and stuff. Or more recently, I should say. Although before they get to that, I hope that they do the Twitch can broadcast your party thing. Which, I know that that is currently taking place in preview, but I kinda want it right now, so I can not feel worried about having someone in a party with me. And I do understand that Twitch and Microsoft are different entities, and one may not control the other, but it's still the thing that I'd like to see before they do stuff with parties and whatnot, or with friend requests. Maybe just do it all together in some big sort of Xbox social thing. Stop listening. Sorry, connect. For sure. I think my side of the rant is over unless you have something else to include, which might expand my thoughts on it, but yeah, I can't really think of anything else to say about it. It would mostly be going over some of the same stuff that I just discussed. Today's just mostly been a lot of talking and mining. Nothing wrong with talking and mining, just an observation. Was this from a few days ago, ladies' man? It might have been because my friend was already in the chat. Also, I'm sorry if any of that seemed rude or whatever. My friend was just going through some stuff a few days ago, and I hope you don't take it too personally. He really cares about his girlfriend, and okay, yeah. He sometimes appears in my chat and whatnot, and that might have been the reason. Aside from that, I'm not too sure. I don't really recall that chat. I know that it happened and stuff, just I will wait for any other sort of thoughts that you have, even though I may continue talking, because rambling on is important. Otherwise, I'm not doing my job. Hello, Rustlays. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Also, I appreciate your use of the Sigma symbol in your hello. Cool. Almost to the other side of the map. This has been a long trip from Area Zero. I'm doing well. And excellent use of your Greek alphabet. See some omegas and that is really cool. I love the Greek alphabet. And alright, The Edge. I got a bot recently. I hope this doesn't ban you or something. I don't want it to, and if it does, just give me a message and I'll try and oh wait, you said over Xbox. My bad. But, Rustlays, did you just sort of set in that way, or? I apologize, this is just really cool. One of those things that you don't expect to see in your chat. Aww. Now you're going with X's and squares. And okay, The Edge, I'll be sure to check it out. Or this one. What? Rustlace, next you're going to be you doing some unknown letters from Pokemon. Ooh, you've craft. All right, I'll be sure to check that out. Right. Our first conversation is coming back to me. And I apologize. I hope that's not insulting. Conversations just sort of tend to slip my mind when I have quite a few of them from multiple different people, but then once I get some friendly reminder like that, it helps me remember what we've talked about. I mean, I do remember your name, and I know who the Edge is and whatnot, but some conversations just end up slipping my mind, and it's not your fault, and it's not my fault, it's just that I'm recording stuff and playing through video games, and tends to be a lot of conversations. I'm on Xbox, Rustlaze. This might be a foolish question, but, what exactly is an ambassador for Xbox? What do you do and stuff? I assume that it's ambassador sort of stuff, but what exactly does that entail? Rustlace asked me, are you on Xbox or PlayStation? Using some very cool font. If you have an Xbox, you're more than welcome to join. If not, then I hope you stick around the stream. We have some nice conversations around here, and I always like to hang out with people. Xbox One and PlayStation. All right, I will check that out. Wait, I missed some gold. In an hour or two. Yeah. It's 1:58 right now, so I'm going to either end it at 3 or 4. Feel free to go if you need to, but if you want to stick around for a while longer, I won't protest that. Although I do believe that you should get some sleep. All right, that font didn't fully come through, like it's some more squares and X's, but I think I get the message that you'll stay. And thank you. You seem like a pretty cool person, and wouldn't mind talking to you a bit longer. Although I might recommend sticking with the Greek alphabet. That one seemed to work a bit more. Either that or the X. Are you on Xbox or PlayStation 1, or the what, or this one? I am in the basement. I know it's a pretty cliche nerd sort of thing to do, but honestly, this is the best gaming area. I've used it for years, and it's just sort of my hangout area. I'm not sure what Nightwalkers are, ladies man. Well, attic isn't as cliche as basement. College nerds in their parents' basements. Well, there's that, and it's also the best sort of evenly temperatured room in the house. When it's winter, it manages to stay pretty warm down here, and when it's summer, it also manages to stay pretty cool. That's part of what I like about it. Why, thank you, Rustlaze. I try to remain sort of educated and fun in my streams. It's I mean, it's better than just sort of going down a path that makes it so that I'm not seeming like myself, and I like to. And this is me, so just sort of what I do, I guess. All right. How far are we from the edge of the map? And where was the redstone that I just walked over? Minus 1462. And well, thank you. And you seem pretty cool yourself, and I'm glad that you're sticking around. All right. Pickaxe is almost broke. I'm going to go very much towards the end and try and not break my pickaxe, because it has some good enchantments on it. I'll have to look them up sometime. Ladies, man. Of course they do. And that's how they get you, I bet. Okay, it looks like I've crossed over to the 1500 area. Hello, the lava creeper. How are you doing? Cool. Got multiple people returning to the stream. The best thing that you could say about that is that they explode too. Then that would be really terrifying. I'm doing well, Lava Creeper. Oh, no, no. Locked myself in! Right, that's what happened. Picked up some cobblestone. Thank you, Rustlays! And I hope that you attend quite a few more streams, because I like to hang out with people. I'll have to look them up sometime. Weird creatures are cool, and if this is in fact not a hoax, then I'd find that to be pretty cool, and I'd like to see them. Gold! Sorry, that was probably pretty weird to just hear someone randomly say, "Gold!" all like that, but yeah. But supernatural creatures are always fun. I always find it kinda sad if any of them turn out to be a hoax, cause it's like, it's kinda fun if any of them turn out to be real. I believe in the potential for life in other planets, and I mean, it's a big universe. And odds are that there are other beings and stuff. And well, Bermuda Triangle does not freak me out as much, but I mean, unexplainable stuff can happen, but I don't know. Yes, Illuminati. Maybe there's some conspiracy going on. Just as I said, illuminate and Illuminati, then the redstone illuminated. Ouch. Skeleton, why? No. Please stop. Please stop. All right, continue. That skeleton didn't like the odds when we both had bows. Now it's time for the long walk back and then the trek up to the surface. I don't know, there seems to be enough evidence for Hero O'Brien potentially being real, and I doubt that it's anything really supernatural, and it is probably just a glitch. I have not heard about Japan's. Oh, Diamond! Diamond! I like what I see over there. I'm going for it. Yeah, I think that's also a possibility, although Hero O'Brien could be a glitch at the same time. It's could just be something like some weird afterimage of Steve that can randomly appear and just look sort of different for some reason. It would be pretty cool if they added him as an actual enemy, though. Just sort of make him like the final boss. After all the Wither and Ender Dragon and Elder Guardian stuff is finally done. But I'll have to check out the Japan Bermuda Triangle. Hearing about something that is not too well known and deserves some pretty cool stuff to have. Flubbing my words. Just seems like it would be a cool thing to find out about. Yeah, and it's something that's so enwrapped in the Minecraft culture that I think that it would be cool for them to add it. Oh, or like, there's some portal through different dimensions that you have to chase him through. Like, you start out going to the end and fight him a little bit there, and then once he's done there, he goes to some dimension for the Wither, like, I don't know, the Nether or something, and then Next thing you do, you appear in the Elder Guardian Temple, and if they had any more bosses, they'd just keep going through those various temples. That would be a great way to end Minecraft. I mean, I hope that they continue to make more stuff in Minecraft, but if they ever were to end it, that would be a very cool way. Sort of like the sort of you've been your own enemy this whole time sort of situation. And here we are, path back to the surface. Mojang, I hope you watch this. There's some pretty good game storming going on right about now. Hello, Toothy Felly. Welcome. And oh dear, I'm a senpai now. I'm not sure what to do about that. Hope no one goes all Yandere on me or something. Witch! Ouch. Ouch. It hurts. I can feel the poison. It's destroying my innards. Ah! Let me climb the water, please. I know this won't kill me and stuff, but ah! Then there's ouch. How did I drown? I still had full breath remaining. Oh, wow. This is a welcoming party. Jeez. Come home and find skeletons and creepers and spiders alike. Very quiet in the chat there. Very quiet. Oh, witch. Where? There. Ah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Brainstorming. Oh, yay. I forgot about the beacons. Double jump height. Double jump height. Ladies man, the edge, lava creeper, Rustlaze and Toothy Philly all up in the stream. Best stream ever. Well, maybe if Banshee and Resonator were to appear, then it would be the best, but hey, I won't push it. I'm just happy to hang out with cool people that I've gotten to know through doing this. Guess I'll put the rest of the lapis in the color chest. Hello, dog. You're sitting on the color chest. I need access to it. Lapis to place and stuff. Oh, weird. Wait. What? Aw, someone made that block disappear. Yeah, I'm always happy to hang out with you guys. Just sort of keep my whole 64 cobblestone thing going. Better than walking over lava. Burning my feet. But the rest can go in here. Alakadoodle-oo-chin-a-boo-the-pippity-poppity-boo. Put them together and what you got, pippity-poppity-doo. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-na-na-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Alright. Now that there's a random coal in each of those chests, bedtime! Back up there. Creeper. Not really. I'm probably getting to that point, I guess, but I'm still good for now. It's 2:22, but I'm still planning on streaming for another hour and a half. I did get some good night's sleep the other night, so, or other day. So I'm at least feeling pretty good. Don't stick me, Windows. Don't mess with me. I don't like being messed with. You're gonna make me go Super Saiyan. It's almost like you killed Krillin or something. Hobley, hobley, blah. Yeah, don't worry, I'm not going in anywhere anytime soon. Especially not after a bunch of the cool people in my streams show up. Alright, NCRP took some of my iron. That's fine. Although by some I mean all. Needed a few of those. At the very least, I can make a... Nether Strong Efficiency 5, Fortune 3, Unbreaking 3 Pickaxe. So is the stream lagging for anyone? Like, do you have to refresh the chat or something? I mean, don't get me wrong. If you have to leave it for any point, for any reason, I'm fine with that. I'm just sort of curious, because the numbers have gone down. Alright. Like I said, that's fine. Can keep going. If anyone returns, that's cool too. I'll just sort of be standing up here like a ninja or something. So I'd like to take a minute and just say that, some of tonight's stream seems to have gone down a bit of a darker road, and I'm not upset about that. And I'm here as a bit of an oasis for people who want to discuss anything going on with them, or just sort of... Anyone's welcome here in general, and... That's how I want it to be, but, I apologize if, more serious conversations aren't more to your style, but I want to be here to give advice to people who need it, or and not that, just have a cool time with everybody. That's why I'm here to, and that's why I talk to everyone who is in the comments, because everyone deserves to be heard, and just want to be friendly and pleasant with everyone, because that's what entertainment is. It's giving people a an outlet to just sort of relax. And this live streaming thing is an even better way because I can give them entertainment while also talking directly to them. And that's the best sort of feeling. Lava Creeper's house. Hello there, Mr. Pig. Thank you, Mr. Pig. Pork chop munchies. And as it turns out, not taking the threat of the random reporting thing seriously was the best way to go. It's not like there was anything to go on, anyway. That. Person trying to be a bit obnoxious in my stream, and I will respond to that by showing kindness to the person who is on the receiving end of that sort of thing. Unfortunately for people like Ladies Man, I don't have all the power in the world to stop bullying sort of things happening to him, but I do have control over Twitch, and I can stop it there, and I will. Alright, Lava Creeper. Sorry, just sort of, if this is any sort of awkward conversation, I this is just sort of stuff that's been crossing my mind since everything that's been going on tonight. Larry the fish, swimming happily around wherever fish end up. You are remembered in these streams. Villager? Now I'm no longer sorry that I pillaged your village. Or their village. You're no longer one of them. And when I pillaged, it was from you specifically. Because I had a feeling one day you'd turn into a zombie. I saw it in your eyes, and then you did, and Now I don't feel guilty about that sort of stuff. What is this fool talking about? I'm talking about warfare against zombie villagers. Hey there, spider? Spider? Let's all calm down here. Oh, rabbits. So I didn't do a good job of celebrating St. Paddy's Day. I think I'll do a better sort of stuff for Easter. Don't stop, we're in luck now. Don't stop, there's so much to be found. We can find paradise. All we have to do is go, go, free your soul. Mysteries abound. Made of a deep energy. Foes all around. But I will go, fearless and free. I'll give you strength. Give me love, that's how we'll live. My courage won't fade. You're with me, my enemies can never win. We will fight for love and glory. We will live to tell the story. There is nothing we can't live through. Nothing ever dies. We will rise again. Don't stop, we're in luck now. Don't stop, keep your spirit proud. And ride upon the wind, all we have to do is go. Don't stop, we're in luck now. Don't stop, keep your there's so much to be found. We can't find paradise, all we have to do is go, go, free your soul. Dragon soul. Mysteries abound in this world that we will see. Foes all around, but I will go fearless and free. I'll give you strength. Give me love, that's how we'll live. My courage won't fade. You're with me, my enemies can never win. We will fight for love and glory. We will live to tell the story. There is nothing we can't live through. Nothing ever dies. We will rise again. Don't stop, we're in luck now. Don't stop, keep your spirit proud. And ride upon the wind, all we have to do is go. Don't stop, we're in luck now. Don't stop, there's so much to be found. We can find paradise, all we have to do is go, go, free your soul. Dragon soul. Don't stop, we're in luck now. Don't stop, keep your spirit proud. And ride upon the wind, all we have to do is go. Don't stop, we're in luck now. Don't stop, there's so much to be found. We can find paradise, all we have to do is go, go, free your soul. Dragon soul. You can fly if you spread your wings. All right, that's interesting. I did not know about that particular beacon effect. Sorry, dog. Don't need you in love mode right now. Love mode? Still no. Another love mode? Fourth love mode? Yee, baby dogs. Little red collar one and another little red collar one. All right, dogs, please stop spreading out. Times like these that I miss Halibut from Unchained's world. Halibut's a good dog, but I only get to see him when I visit Unchained and stuff. And he's the only dog whose name I really remember. Okay. One of my dogs is not following me. Gonna need to solve this problem. So here's one of them. Hello, Dead Riser 515, how are you doing? Finally. That was weird. That's nice to hear. Right, that's what those signs say. Okay. I know what to do now. I've spent a good chunk of this stream mining. Now I don't really know what to do. Guess zombie flesh is a nice thing to have. I'm doing well. Thanks for asking. Stream has been going pretty well so far, and aside from that, not too much to complain about. Thank you for asking. Random sounds of a mob spawner or something. Fingers crossed for a clownfish. Yesterday I got a salmon and a pufferfish, and I want to get the full set from this particular river. Well, a bull. I guess that's close to a clownfish. Let's try again. Yeah, I like to play Minecraft. It's relaxing and stuff, but I also love to play Halo and stuff. What sort of games do you play? Also a fan of Xenoverse, Black Flag, and main reason that I like to stream Minecraft is it gives me a better opportunity to talk to people. Mortal Kombat and Black Ops, those are fun. I've played an earlier Mortal Kombat on the original Xbox, and although I haven't really played Call of Duty, I do know about it. And while Call of Duty isn't really my thing, I still can appreciate the game. I'm on Xbox. I'd like to do some PS4 someday, but who leaves a nice bow in the water? No. Someone who was on here earlier talked to me about Xbox, and I think it might be because it's just a more social platform. I mean, I know that you can still party chat and stuff in on the PS4, but Xbox is just sort of the better system to do that sort of thing in. Although, I guess I can't really account for all of Sony's supporters and whatnot, but that's the reason I can think of. I'm going to guess from your response or something that you might be a PlayStation person. Well, not like the antisocial type or whatever, but I just sort of mean like, well, thank you. Just sort of, you sound like you have some experience with PlayStation people. Enchanted book. What is it? Ooh, Protection 3, Fortune 2, and Feather Falling 4. I don't know, I guess maybe some of the other reasons are that, I don't know. I was sort of thinking, like, I know that there were people upset about what the Xbox was going to be like before, and it was originally sort of the more loyal Xbox players who really got into playing the One, and maybe it's just that sort of ideal that followed through into the mentality of Xbox players. But I don't know, just sort of thinking out loud. Okay, I need to put that one in the furnace. I've never tried to cook a pufferfish. All right, thanks for stopping by. It was nice talking to you, and hope you stop by again sometime. Pufferfish, raw salmon, and raw fish. Huh. I guess pufferfish aren't really good for anything. Well, there is something that they're good for, I guess. Sort of doing a pseudo drunk thing. Whoa! Trippy, and now the screen gets all wavy. It does take down a load of health, but the screen effect is just sort of cool, and I enjoy it. Only bad part is I now have to restore my almost dead health back to life. Well, I guess I'm going to have to ban NCRP. Either that or keep a better security on my door. Don't want to, I kinda like NCRP as a person, but he keeps messing around with my house and that's a tad annoying. There's even rules for this map. I hear little dog barkings. What to do? This is a really good book. Guess I'll use the one effect that I don't have at this point in time. It's always fun to have a nice chat with people. Getting eaten by chess. Oh well. Get back up to full and re-equip the boots. Do 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 do. Knights of the Round Table, we dance whenever we're able. Welcome back, Lava Creeper. We do routines and chorus things. Da 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 da. The Knights of the Round Table, our shows are formidable. Da 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 da. We're opera maddened, Camelot weed, ham and jam and spam a lot. Though we're tough and able, quite indefatigable. Thank you. All right, Wolf, follow me. Sit. Good. Oh, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to hit you. I think I have some rotten flesh. Oh, you're fine. Well, guess I better put those back now. All right, stop it. There. But yeah, singing. I was just sort of in a Monty Python sort of mood. This calls for a bucket. EWRP. Emergency Water Restoration Project. Well, at least my cauldron water is good. Cobblestone, I guess. The SS Fart Train is online, apparently. Good news. Whoa, Squid. I did not see him coming. Well, I kinda did, but. Okay, so, this is the warning for the final hour of the stream. Final 55 minutes, I guess, but. 54. But, yeah. I am still really excited for the 24-hour stream coming up in a week. I know I keep mentioning it, but it's a big event and it will take 24 hours, but I'm ready for it. It's just going to be super cool. Doing this sort of thing for a literally a full day. Or full 24-hour span of time. I can't wait. Salmon. I feel like I missed a fish. But I just kind of feel like spending a moment just kicking back and relaxing while playing a video game. And what do people do when they want to relax? They go fishing. Another bow. And it's still in good quality. There were a few people, like the lava creeper was around. I'm not sure if he still is, but Edge was around earlier, and a new follower, Dead Riser. But for the moment, you're the only one around. Oh, okay, I'm sorry, the lava creeper. I guess it just took a while. I only saw two viewers up here, and I'm sorry. Well, at least we've got some people still around. I just didn't see you in the chat for a while, and then Toothy Philly appeared, so I just assumed that he was the second viewer. Oh, in the game. I'm not sure. That's weird. There have been a few people who've tried to join and stuff, and it's failed for a couple of them. You being the second one, I guess, but maybe we should try removing each other as friends in the game and then adding each other again. That might help. Oh hey, I caught a little slime! Alright, buddy, I don't like people nipping at my heels. By the way, even though I'm still fishing it, I do have a bit of a quest in mind with the fishing. I'm on a quest to try and get all of the different types of fish. And it looks like I have 3 salmon and 1 puffer fish. The only one remaining is a clownfish. Bang. Get shinned, zombie. Are clownfish more likely to appear in bigger water areas, or does it make that big of a difference? I don't feel like it should, but you never know. I know that clownfish are pretty rare. Where? Mouth? Let the brain do the thinking. Don't try and mess it up. Creeper just spawned. It's literally looking right over there when he appeared. Is that it? Is it? No? Okay. Fine, don't give me a clownfish just yet. Fourth salmon. Isn't the fish order like regular fish, salmon and pufferfish and then clownfish? In level of rarity, I guess? I don't explicitly remember. I'll just assume that it's that order. Given that I've already gotten two pufferfish and clownfish are apparently non-existent. Oh boy! A lily pad! What everyone wants. Get out of here, egg. Oh, wow. Got a random second fishing rod. You know what I think I'll need to really go about finding some clownfish? Some TNT! Explode the water a bit. Cause some disturbances. Bring them all to the surface. Yay! Clownfish! Finally. Now I can get to other business. Like trying to cook up a clownfish. See what cooked clownfish is like. Can I eat a clownfish? This is disheartening. Do I just pin it on the wall or something? Like, oh boy, I caught this. Mommy, this is almost as impressive as my macaroni portrait. I'm going to need to run around trying to lose one eatery thing and or food bar, I guess, eatery thing. And then see what I can do with this clownfish. You know what a cool sport would be? Ender Dragon Soccer. Or just maybe Ender Dragon Egg Golf. Trying to keep hitting an Ender Dragon Egg around and hope that it ends up landing in a designated area. People would take turns and yay, eat a clownfish and I'm as healthy as a horse. Wobbly world. Oh, crazy. Pufferfish are the best. I apologize to anyone with potential visual impairment. The pufferfish are just sort of fun, and I love making the screen all wobbly like that. Toothy, if you're still watching the stream, then next time you come in here and NCRP is around, he is banned. Like, so banned. Banned that it's not even funny. Like, he can continue watching streams and stuff. I don't care about that, but as far as taking part in the game goes, he's been doing a bit of house griefing. That's one of the main rules in my world. Do not grief houses. Welcome back, Java. Nice to see you again, and I know, I'm sorry, Toothy. I know that you're having trouble joining, but I just sort of say that as next time you are able to. We'll try and fix that. I'm all like, let my Toothy play. It's bothersome. It annoys me. I don't like it. Toothy needs to finish the water temple. So, Java, how's your day been? Let me take a minute and admire all of the items I could just sort of take out and use in this world, but because of the fact that I don't want to cheat, I won't grab any of them. Ooh, three monitors. That's neat. What sort of stuff do you do on your PC, by the way? I only ask because I know that having multiple monitors is good for editing and stuff. I will let Java answer that question. Given that I'm not sure. Oh. I need to get rid of this. Put it in a gubbins pit. I need a gubbins pit. All right, fair enough. I understand. All right, actually, I will go back into the wall a little bit. Some of your PvP stuff on Minecraft and various other games. All right. Gonna need some iron for this. My mind's eye sees what I want to do. And it is my job to make it a reality. Reality. I can't talk tonight. Well, I can, and I have, but apparently the amount of talking is affecting my linguistics. Two iron trapdoors. Put that in there, and put the iron back. Some of the other stuff that I'm going to need, levers and the big thing, lava. Got a couple buckets right there, and sticks. That's a fine direction, I guess. So has anything else happened for you, Java? Aside from getting a cool third monitor? I'd love to have one good monitor with one good computer. Do some gaming and video editing on that. Right, lava. Right, sleep. It's nighttime out. There should be some good lava areas down in my mine. But there's also a good lava area in the desert that I'm just now remembering. Ew, Fishy afterbreath. You all know that sort of smell. Possibly. I don't know. I can't just talk generally for people. That's why I called that sort of thing dangerous assumption. I wish the Twitch phone app had access to a viewer list. Because without it, then there's just the awkward moment of me being all like, "Oh, hey person, are you still here?" And then it's like, "Oh, they aren't. Well, this got weird." And now to put the gubbin pit to use. Don't need that, or slime balls? Or the lily pads? Fish gave me some good enchanted bows, I guess. Fish are a friendly sort. I know that now. Glub, glub, glub. So darn it, get out of the leaping zone and break my ankles. That's with the feather fall effect. Although I guess my shoes aren't taking too much damage. Lava Creeper, I'm gonna give you a bit of a headway in your mine area. I don't want to take any of the iron ore that you have going on down here, but I do want to give you options. Also, I just needed a task to do, and working around your house seemed like something that would be the best sort of option. Although, if you do have any protests, I will stop. Because this is your house and you're mine, and rules are not doing any bad stuff to other people's houses. And mine sort of follows that same policy. Even though, like I said, I'm not doing this to do anything bad for you in any way. Just want to dig a pit somewhere that wasn't somewhere that I've already been. The best part about mining is looking back up and seeing how far down you've come. Is that Mr. Kamikaze? Or Corbett, or whatever? Is that the best part? Why, yes, little Jimmy John, it is. Don't ask me how I know that, I just do. There was a creeper up here, now there's not. But I do hear zombies. Lots of zombies. screech to a halt and safe back in the house. Super fast running speedrunner time! Alright, still a sponge and still a nether star. Bounce, 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 and what to do now? This map is sort of reaching the point that I was at in my original Minecraft map. And that state was, I still very much loved it, but I was slowly running out of stuff that I could do in survival, and even though I've done a few things in creative in this game, I still kinda want to mainly stick with the survival sort of aspect. But survival in this instance sort of means that I am stuck in what I am able to do around here. I do know that there are people who like to do a lot of impressive stuff in survival mode, but that takes a lot of time, and I don't really have the patience to focus all of my gaming stuff into that one specific area. Some people might find it fun, but to me it just seems sort of tedious. No offense to those people. But fortunately, that's why I have other people around watching this. Can either give me suggestions or just sort of join in and build their own thing, and that adds to the map. Ten minute warning, by the way. 9 now. This is starting to bug me. Da 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 da. Gonna solve it right about now using a torch and ingenuity. Bum bum ingenuity. Yes, I'm ingenuity. Randomly sing a song. Kick back and relax, 'cause I know that I'm just randomly in a singing mood. Don't know why, just am. Random tunes. Also fixing stuff. There are a lot of holes in this world. Like right there, and now it's fixed and out of sight, out of mind. So I guess I'll just search around the main area and see if there's other stuff like that until the clock reaches 4 and I sign off for the evening, morning, day, particular point in time. Goodbye, Tetris L block, or L area. Super jump. Combined with a super sort of sprint. And you know it's good because it has super in the name. What's better than a regular day sort of hero? A superhero. It's better than a regular Saiyan? Super Saiyan. What's better than a Santa? Super Santa. One adjective is all it takes to make something infinitely better. Come on, magical chest of food. Tell me that I have stuff. Yes! Cooked fish! I survive! And I can run again! Renegade for life. Alright everyone, I guess I'll start with my closing monologue for the evening. Tonight has been very fun. I enjoyed checking out Bass Boom 25's map. It was very cool, and I'm looking forward to taking some more part in that campaign. Will be a couple of weeks, but all I've got to do is remember the number 20, which is one of my top two favorite numbers, the number 6 and 20. Aside from that, got some mining done and made a Gubbins pit. And did some fishing, and that was pretty cool. And got some awesome new followers. Dead Riser, Ruzlays, Minor Kaft, and someone else from earlier who is not appearing in my email feed right now, but shout out to all of you. I appreciate the support. For those of you who want to see the streams go up in quality and want to donate or something, you are very welcome to, and I will leave the thing in the description, or the comment section. Just head on over to patreon.com and type in the link that I added a minute or two ago, or 10 seconds, I guess, and donate if you so choose. It is absolutely not forced, and it doesn't, it might make me appreciate you a bit more, but if you don't do it, it won't make me think any lesser of you. I understand completely. I'm just some person who's just here playing video games and talking over them. Aside from that, I'll also put my YouTube link in the description. Head on over there if you want to see some more of my stuff, and I have every single video that I've made since December 15th when I started streaming. So, yeah. Big thank you to everyone who stopped by and hung around through the whole thing, and or just through a good chunk of it. I appreciate being able to hang out and chat with everybody. And I will say Xbox Snap Twitch. Xbox Snap Twitch. Quiet is a bit more of a friendly, or a, serious tone. Thank you, Lava Creeper. I will talk to you tomorrow, or whenever I see you next. And with that...